Oh, hey, Jurassic World fans. I didn't see you there. It's wonderful to be back as your host of Beyond the Gates Creator Edition. My name is Neems, aka The Movie Poster Guy, and Jurassic World on Instagram. Do you have a favorite ghost story? Ghost of Trossaraptor, that is. Why not tell your own Jurassic World ghost story with the all-new Hammond Collection Trossaraptor Ghost Figure? Later in this episode, I'll be recreating a movie set and photographing this distinctive figure to create an all-new, one-of-a-kind movie poster. But first, let's take a closer look at the Jurassic World Hammond Collection Trossaraptor Ghost. Ghost of Trossaraptor makes its first debut in Jurassic World Dominion, and the first thing that caught my attention were the striking red eyes. The vivid glass eyes on this figure truly bring it to life. The movie authentic design includes 14 points of articulation, lifelike details, and a wired poseable tail, making the figure 8.5 inches long. What's great about the Hammond Collection figures is that you can pose them in so many different ways. Ghost is distinctively white in color, and the paint application on this figure really makes it stand out in your collection. When looking at the face close up, the details on the head sculpt and teeth are incredible. Let's head to my photo studio and shoot some scenes for the movie poster I want to create featuring Ghost. In my Jurassic World ghost story, I'm going to recreate some Malta set pieces from Jurassic World Dominion. The tones and buildings there are warm in color, and I'll add some fog spray to give it some dimension and movement. Thanks to the figure's poseable, movie-accurate design, setting up the shot for our poster is easy. I'm now going to go through the photos and pick one for our poster. With the help of some editing, lighting, and effects, here's our final Trossaraptor ghost poster.
Don't miss out on adding this to your Jurassic World collection.
The all-new Jurassic World Hammond Collection Trossaraptor Ghost Figure is available for pre-order exclusively on Target.com now.